Knight of Champions, a gauntlet for the gold, a vision of the dream, and a night to remember.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to our first quick review ever in UCCW history, Knight of Champions. Super Mario Brothers X wins and they retain the World Tag Team Championship.
Predecessor! Predecessor!
Just won the World Heavyweight Championship! What a miracle in San Diego! The one night that we wait for, when it's all put
a champion, yeah, I got what it takes, risk it all, make my own fate, yeah, I'm gonna be a champion, all the glory and the fame, jet setting in my own plane, I'm gonna be a champion, silhouettes in the spotlight, cash falling from the sky, yeah, I'm gonna be a champion, yeah, I got what it takes, risk it all, make my own fate, yeah, I'm gonna be a champion, all the glory and the fame, jet setting in my own plane.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, true of all ages, welcome back to the historical landmark of the first ever quick review in UCCW history, Knight of Champions. And we are back with UCCW's Knight of Champions 2. We are live in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania in Wells Fargo Center, home of the Philadelphia 76ers and home of the Philadelphia Flyers. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the new chapter of UCCW. New shine of wrestlers, new generation, and a new dynasty of success to become champions. This is Knight of Champions 2, and we're ready to start a new opening era here at UCCW. We're kicking things off. This is it. The United States Championship will be on the line to see who will become a U.S. champion in the steel cage match. Here it goes, folks, and look what we have here, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, can you believe that? Here we go, folks. Let the history making begin with the opening contest. Good luck, my friends.
Knight
Yeah, I love that shaking camera, Hakeem. And here we go! Let the new chapter begin for these wrestlers. Kirito, once started in the U.S. Open Tournament, he lost in the semifinals against Prince Seiya. Then Prince Seiya later on won the tournament and won the title, but he was later vacated after the controversy ending from Summer Smash against Curtis Sanchez. Ladies and gentlemen, Kirito, the biggest underdog in wrestling, beat Curtis Sanchez at the ACW Super Show. He was later struggling lately after a loss to Pentagon Jr. with a roll-up pin, which is crazy. Kirito, ready to fight back. He's ready to reclaim the title once again. Will he do it? Kirito is one of the best virtual online players from the game Sword Art Online, and then the Gun Gale Online, which is weird. And there's some kind of fairy online game, whatever that is. Kirito. Will he become the first ever United States champion in UCCW history with that brand new Video Game Wrestling Grand Prix United States Championship? Man, this United States Championship is now rebranded to the Video Game Wrestling Grand Prix. And we cannot wait to see that new title belt. Oh, I'm so psyched for this one, ladies and gentlemen. And now here comes Timmy Turner from TNXA. Now he's ready to start up from low, and now he's starting up something good so far. Now he's going for the United States Championship. Which one of these lucky wrestlers will make the name of themselves that will remember be told for the rest of their lives in UCCW history? The book will ever be shown to the names of the wrestlers who accomplish in a great moment, in a great glory moment of wrestling. We are Night of Champions. There we go. It's a cage! As you know, the cage is up there and we're ready for the big one. The last time we had the United States Championship was in the Battle Royal, and the first ever winner was Dynamite. And we will never forget that. We will never forget that name in UCCW history. Here comes Prince Seiya, the first Japanese wrestler to win the United States Championship in a short ring. He was later vacated after I already told you what happened. He was later vacated after that Curtis Sanchez's foot was in the ropes, but did not reverse the call. But he was later vacated to make the changes better from Trista. Look at this. He's wearing that Philadelphia Eagles attire. Gotta love the Eagles' new era in NFL. Should we call this one Wentzovania now? Since Carson Wentz is becoming a big deal in NFL? Why is he number one in the top 10 power quarterbacks? Freaking NFL. Never knew Drew Brees would be on that count. We got freaking Phillip Rivers. Surprised Dak Prescott's in there, which is kind of disappointing for the Philadelphia fans. We expect to be in the top five or whatever that is, but no, we get Dak Prescott. And I'm just saying this here in Philadelphia. Anyways, Prince Seiya, will he reclaim the title back after he lost it from Trista? Will he do it? And here comes a fourth participant. He's making a big name for himself in CEW since DWA. Johnny Cage. A big name, you remember him from DWA. A two-time DWA heavyweight champion and a former Interstar champion from DWA. Johnny Cage. He has his own Twitter, The Real Cage. That tweet name almost reminds me of the real Rob Van Dam. Yeah, he has his almost exact same thing. Johnny Cage, a big, dirty player to name him himself in CAW. This will be interesting for Johnny Cage. You got two wrestlers up from the U.S., two others from Japan. This could be a mixture of an international wrestling battle. Look at Seiya teasing. He really disliked Johnny Cage big time. Timmy Turner and Seiya out of the ring for some reason, while Kirito is brave enough to be in the ring. Look at Johnny Cage, show off of the big Hollywood superstar he is. Is he better than Prince Seiya? Ladies and gentlemen, We're almost tied to get ready for the first ever steel cage match. And ladies and gentlemen, here is the brand new design of a rebranded Video Game Wrestling Grand Prix United States Championship. And there it is, ladies and gentlemen. Look at that beauty. Who will become a brand new VGWGP United States Championship? That is a one glorious title, ladies and gentlemen. Who will be the lucky one to get that belt? And here it is, ladies and gentlemen. The only way to win this match is by escaping the cage. And here it goes. The cage is roaring down. Once the cage is set to the ring, the match can start. This is going to be a big one. We never had a steel cage match for the U.S. Championship. And this one's in the four-way fatal match. Ladies and gentlemen, here we go. Here it is. Four wrestlers competing in the ring. Who will be the lucky ones to escape the cage and get the brand new title belt, the United States Championship, now being rebranded by the Video Game Wrestling Grand Prix? Each wrestler's will have the strongest and the weakness here in this one. Look at Timmy Turner. Cage is in trouble. Whoa! Look at Kirito! Down goes Turner! Down goes Saya! With a spine burster! Oh! Bad move by Cage. Kirito's in trouble. A teamwork by Saya and Turner onto Kirito. Oh! The last time you have a title matches on a steel cage match was at the World Heavyweight Championship. The Video Game Wrestling Grand Prix Heavyweight Championship by Boba Fett and Predator, which was an Rage of the Cage one in the Super Show. And then we got the Curtis Sanchez and Rob Van Dam as well. And it was a one-on-one match. It was both of them one-on-one match. But this time it's different. This time it's a four-way fatal steel cage match right here in this ring, here in Night of Champions 2. Let's see who will be the winner in this historical chapter of Night of Champions. Look at Timmy Turner. Timmy! Oh! Hurricanrana onto Kirito. Oh! Spinning heel kick by Turner. Johnny Cage. Oh! And that's a weird way to do that. Oh! Timmy fights back. Wow! Roundhouse kick by Turner. Look at Turner go. Look at this. Submission home. Prince Sam. Look at Kirito beating his way onto Johnny Cage. What does Kirito have in mind? So much roundhouse kick by Turner. Does Timmy Turner watch too much freaking Western show, whatever that name is? And say it right there onto Cage. Big counter by Kirito. What a move. It's gonna be a big opening start here in this one. Oh, there goes Cage in the shoulder. Vicious one, elbow. Kirito fights back onto Turner. Turner in trouble. Turner is in trouble indeed. And I have no idea what Cage's doing. It's counter went right there. The Russian leg sweep. Timmy fights back. And Kirito got him. Suplex. Spine burster by Cage. Oh! Timmy Turner. It's like a third time or something that... it's the third time that Timmy Turner faces Kirito here in UCCW. Last time Timmy Turner fought Kirito, Kirito won by interference by Cage here in Showdown in Cleveland. Let's see how this one works out right here in Philadelphia. Oh! Okay, Saya. Cage and Turner are down. Kirito picks up Turner. Kicked him in the gut. And Timmy fights back in between those two. Chopped by Kirito, fights back. Cage reversal on Saya. Cage chopped away by Saya with a chop block. I don't know if it was a chop block, but that was weird. Cage got him with a sidewalk slam. Gut buster by Kirito. Oh, Cage's making his first escape and gets pulled away by Kirito. And now Johnny Cage got... Those two guys who don't like each other doing a teamwork with a gut buster. Oh, Timmy Turner's making an escape. They get stopped by Saya. Saya. And now Turner counters it. Now Turner fights back. Now back and forth from these two. Oh, look at Cage. A stalling suplex onto Kirito. Saya with a reversal with a Russian leg sweep. Oh, boy. What is this? Oh! moonsault! Unbelievable from the turnbuckle! And Johnny Cage with amazing hurricanrana onto Kirito! And Seiya got Cage with a suplex! Oh! And it doesn't work either since Johnny Cage. Jamie fights back. Oh! Clothesline delivered by Kirito! What a move! Fights back by Seiya. The end of mine. Oh no! Figure four leg lock! Timmy in trouble for the first time by the figure four leg lock! And he lets him go quickly. Let's turn out! Reversal flapjack by Kirito onto Cage! Oh no! Oh, that's badass! Ooh! Onto! Oh, Kirito's gonna become the first US champion! Can he fight his way through? Oh! Did not! Timmy with a wish cutter! Wish cutter out of nowhere by Timmy Turner onto Johnny Cage! Oh, this knee! Timmy learned that from Seth Rollins. The freaking knee of the brooch, you know what I mean. John Cena. Ah, John Blackles. Uh-oh, it's Johnny Cage! Nope, not gonna work. Oh, another roundhouse kick! Timmy must be watching too much television lately. Here comes Cage fighting back! Cage! Look at this! Look at that outstanding hurricanrana! Gotta love that move by Cage! Kirito gets reversed by Seiya! Kirito's dead up to that neck pickle. Johnny Cage is trying to make his escape! No! Gets pulled away by Seiya! Seiya! Elbow in the head! Uh-oh. Now, another one by Cage! Spine Buster! He's trying to escape as well, but Kirito gets denied by Johnny Cage. Johnny Cage. Nice. Now you see here four wrestlers still continue to fight. Johnny Cage tried escaping too, but did not work. Kirito picks up Timmy. Kirito got Turner. He's gonna do something. A flapjack. A classic. Oh, look at Prince Seiya go. Look at him go. Prince Seiya. Johnny Cage. Scoop slam. Oh, here comes a heartbreak elbow drop. No. Cage. No, he gets denied with a drop kick. Uh-oh. Kirito's trying to make an escape. But Seiya does not pay attention. Kirito's about to reach it. Is Kirito gonna make it? No! Oh my god! Big impact for the second time! Second time in a row! Another one pulls away by Seiya! Oh! With a cage cutter! Cage cutter gets his heated rival Seiya! Those two were heated backstage as well as Showdown earlier in the show! And now this time the Night of Champions 2. We have some words as possible to talk about this. Why they have a beef with each other. Probably some jealousy at the, since both of them. Oh my goodness! Cage and Seiya with the... And then Seiya with the lights out! Goodness, this is crazy! What a crazy opening match we have! What did Seiya had in mind? He's standing there. Oh, look at Johnny Cage, he's joining with him as well! Down goes Turner! Oh! Cage plays a dirty card tricks onto Seiya! Oh, Johnny Cage's gonna escape! Is he gonna make it? No, gets stopped by Kirito! Kirito with the eclipse onto Johnny Cage! Johnny Cage is down! Kirito's gonna make an escape, but no, Seiya's in the ring! And managed to get him out of here. Not gonna let him escape. My god, this is a great opening start that we have so far. Cage and Turner did cutters onto Kirito. It was insane. Cage cutter and Timmy Turner with a wish cutter. That's the craziest combination they have ever done. Remember, I know it's weird, but it's every man for themselves. Big reversal by Cage. And say it with a payback with a neck breaker. Uh-oh. Is Kirito... Nope! Gets denied. Gets denied. Oh! Nice takedown by Kirito. I mean, Seiya, excuse me. Nice one. Timmy Turner. Oh, a knee! I guess he watched too much about Seth Rollins, what he did to the knee on John Cena. I'm getting mad at that. It's kind of hilarious for the first time, but I think it's time. Oh, nice! Look at that, Johnny Cage. Is he going to do it? No! He's pulled away by Turner. And what the? What? Timmy just booked the glitch. Just like he did in video games. Oh, has Kirito done that when he's on a virtual reality? Turner does it. A big one by... Oh, got him. All three men are down. Turner needs to get out of here. Here it is. Timmy Turner. Is he going to do it? And he got it. Fights his way. He's going to reach it up to the turn. No. Land hard on the ground. Now Kirito's going to fight his way. And no, gets pulled away by Seiya. This is great. We've never had this U.S. Open. You've never had this vacated U.S. Championship match more competitive. Look at that. Since Battle Royal was King, Dynamite, Sonic the Hedgehog, if I remember. And I believe it was Goku and the Soldier. Yeah, it was a Soldier. It was a good old times we had. I remember the Soldier. It was a weird original wrestler we have. He was in the Battle Royal. The last person to be eliminated was Sonic. Yep, Sonic the Hedgehog. Oh! That's got hurt. Oh, Turner, look at that! Turner, Hurricanrana. Amazing move by Turner, and gets denied by Cage. Kirito's gonna, oh, he's not gonna do it because he knows Johnny Cage is gonna escape. And pulls him out of the way. This is amazing, look at this. And now here comes Seiya. Hurricanrana, Turner pulls out Seiya. Now look at that! That is amazing! Hurricanrana by Turner! Back and forth! Who is gonna win this, Daddy-O? Here in Night of Champions 2! What a start! Look at Turner up. Oh! The Fairy Powerbomb! Looks like a powerbomb? What's it called? Something from Sami Zayn's powerbomb. We call this one a Fairy Tale! Wish Cutter! There's a wish cutter! Oh, gets denied by Cage! Oh, he's gonna make it! Turns it on to do it! He got him this time! Now is Turner gonna escape? Is he gonna do it? Can he do it? Can he do it? No! Oh! Gets pulled away by Kirito. Nice backdrop suplex. Oh! Oh, he's gonna do it, and... Nice takedown, but Turner's back up. And Hurricanrana. And now, what the hell? Oh, with a scorpion death drop! Kirito! Like how Sting and Grave Robber does that? Oh, Timmy Turner. Is he gonna be a lucky kid? Is he gonna win? No! Here he goes! Here he is! Is he gonna do it? Is he almost there? He's almost there! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my goodness! Both men are down! Oh my god! Kirito's the last person! Is he gonna win the US Championship? There he goes! Is he gonna win? No, gets pulled off by Seiya! Ladies and gentlemen, this is amazing! What an incredible match! Might be one of the best opening match we have ever had so far. And here we go, both men are continuing fighting. Seiya puts Kirito in the corner and gets trembled down. Oh, look at Turner, look at this. Oh my goodness. And Kirito fights back with a belly-to-belly suplex. Kirito took down, Seiya takes down Kirito with the steel cage and then throws him in the corner. Now look at Timmy Turner. Now he's gonna fight against Kirito. Oh, look at that. Clobber from these two. You know, gets blocked by Cage. Cage with a clothesline on Taseya. Now he's just running around. He's going after Kirito. Is he going to stop him? Yes, he is. Down goes Kirito. This is going to be a tough one. Oh. Chops on both of them. Oh! At least drop kick connects on Turner. Say a suplex onto Kirito. Belly-to-belly suplex by Cage onto Turner. And Saya, nice one, look at that. Here comes Turner, he's gonna do that wish power bomb. No, I guess he does hurricane run onto Kirito. Here comes Timmy Turner, he's gonna escape the Cage, he's gonna do it, no. Gets pulled away by Johnny Cage. Johnny Cage, the biggest sensation superstar from DWA. Will he go lucky in this one? Well, Kirito's gonna escape, but Cage is busy with Saya. Saya managed to break through and throws Kirito on the ring. Belly to belly suplex onto Cage. Saya, elbow onto the face of Kirito. Look at this. Oh, what the hell? Are you kidding me? Oh my goodness! A tombstone by Cage onto Turner! Both men are leaving the ring! Kirito takes down Saya! And Kirito got Johnny Cage! Holy cow! There's no way those two escape! Nice cutter out of nowhere! And Cage is busted open! And now Turner and Kirito are racing to the top! Who is gonna win the title? It's a race to the finish! Is it? And Turner! He got it! But what happened to Kirito? Oh, he gets taken down by Cage! He didn't reach the finish line! And Timmy Turner has made history! Ladies and gentlemen, we got yourself a brand new United States champion! Woo! Timmy Turner is your winner! This will go on in the record book, Mickey, in Night of Champions history! The first ever vacated U.S. champion goes to Timmy Turner as a BWGP United States champion. Congratulations, Timmy Turner. What a historical making for this kid. What a win. Here it is again. Watch how this happens. Look at that. Big takedown by Cage. And there's that wrist cutter. And here's what happens later on. Here's Saya when he puts Cage out of the ring, and then Cage cutter onto Saya. And check this out, folks, later on. Watch this combination of a Cage, two cutters at the same time, and then Saya lights out onto Timmy Turner. As Hardy can say, the first ever TNXA wrestler who transferred to UCCW won the United States Championship. Oh, what a historical Mickey that was. Here's an ending with a wish cutter onto Cage. And in the end, Kirito and Timmy Turner are racing to the finish. Who's going to win? But gets stopped by Cage, and Timmy Turner made history of winning the first ever vacated United States Championship in Video Game Wrestling Grand Prix. Congratulations, Timmy Turner, the Wishmaster.